quite a burst of speed in the last minute, 3 minutes. Are you saving yourself?
Not necessarily saving myself. It's just one of those things where you have to pace. You can't give it all too early, so you know, it's sort of like a game. You'd rather give it all in the last 5 minutes of the game. It was good. Very up and down, a lot of conditioning, a lot of running. But, of course, you know, knowing the Suns organization, they want to play up and down in a fast-paced game.
What workout is this for you?
Third. Flew in from Boston yesterday. And then I'm actually flying to New Orleans tomorrow.
What have you been trying to show in these workouts that scouts are wondering about you?
Show that I'm a shooter, play defense, run the four. Basically what my strengths are, just can try to hone them and try to continue to do what I've been doing. I'm not going to try to go out here and show stuff that I've necessarily been working on, because that's something that I have to show once I actually get into the NBA.
What did the transfer year do for you in your game?
It was great. Transferring from Drexel to Louisville, playing in the best conference in the country, in the ACC, I was able to learn a lot from scouting, and then even learn a lot about myself and what I need to get better at.
It's tough having to go into the NCAA tournament appearance either. Just kind of ended abruptly.
It's only tough in the sense that teams haven't seen me play in a game since the beginning of March. That's the only thing that's tough. So, they have 5 years of film on me. So, I just have to continue to show that I've been progressing each year from freshman year to my last year, and just continue to show my strength. So, it is what it is.
Thanks.